I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, cause I know then you'll...
So, we are in the snowy mountains in Australia, in New South Wales. It's cold here, it's summer. So where we live, usually, in Queensland, right now it's 40 degrees Celsius. Here, 14 degrees here in the snowy mountains. There's a creek here, it's really pretty, but it's like around 0 degrees or minus one, but because it's flowing, it's not frozen. And we'll just put our feet in there and apparently they went numb. So that's nice. It is 8 o'clock. Mm-hmm. It's very light because of daylight saving in New South Wales. Will is drinking in hot chocolate, but we are going to. So we got these sachet thingies of Mystic Fire. Okay, and it's supposed to make your orange fire turn rainbow.
Mhm.
So.
We are going to be
doing that now. Oh well, when it's dark. So you will see that in the next clip, like a second later. We will be here waiting for like two more hours. So okay. See ya. If the love will ever grow without trying. Campsites today to go closer to
Mount Kosciuszko.
Because we're going to climb that tomorrow.
Yes.
And so our campsite is pretty much packed up, and we're going to head there now. It's going to take like an hour or two, and we're going to head into town because I need signal to do a lot of things, like contacting friends, most likely. So yes, we will see you probably shots in the car or at our new campsite. So we are in the mountains again. You would have saw a video of food that Will took. Very professional. We ate like pizza and chips and very healthy food.
Yes.
Oh, we have arrived at our
What else is it? Just giant rocks?
So we are about to climb Mount Kosciuszko, the tallest mountain in Australia. We're just getting water. And I only have 7% on my phone, so that's great. So we are at the snow. We'll try to attempt to do a
snow angel.
And it's so pretty up here. Look, and it's like actual real.
It's kind of icy.
Yeah, it is. But like,
it's still snow.
Jinx. It's the next morning. We are packing up. We have stayed here 2 nights. In total, 5 nights we have camped. And we are going to head to a cabin today to have like a proper shower and all that. We are both very sunburned. You can tell with me. And also with Will, if you do that. And yes. A lot of Koreans live, and it feels like Korea.
Yeah, there's like a lot of Korean things here. I don't know if you can see, but there's a lot of Korean stuff.
Traveling up to the Gold Coast, so that's like an 8-hour drive, so I'll be driving all day. Yep, and we're going to Brisbane.
Mustang.
Yeah. we are going home now. 4 more hours to go. On the way past Brisbane, what did we buy, Will?